I've never been to this festival before. I came down to hang out with Junior and pass out some flyers for my festival. Where was I going? Oh yeah, I was gonna come down here and spend yesterday here, and then I was gonna go over to Ralph's and pass flyers out for my festival, but I loved it here so much I stayed. Yeah! I've never been here before, but I'm gonna tell you something. We rode around last night and hung out last night, and you are some of the best people in the world. All the bluegrass people are, every festival I've ever been to. But we're all a big family. And this guy right here is one of my favorites.
You're one of my favorites.
I love you, baby. Yeah, where is Harry?
We'll do this for Harry Sis.
There he is,
senior.
Right out there.
Where are you at, Dad? Stand up. There he is. Okay. He's the reason I'm doing what I'm doing today. And the reason I'm doing what I'm doing today is because of the Stanley Brothers. And he's one of the best ones that can reproduce the Stanley Brothers sound. One more time from Seville, Ohio, Chris Smith, right here on the band.
Said my